more magic. I hate those things. That sucked. It's sitting down. Ectoplasm. What did he drop? Elven short sword. Not worth it. Maybe it will be worth it. But that would mean I would have to go. Well, I will have to go to the. Crap. Yay, I like crap. Taking up all of my inventory. It is invisible. I can see you now. Run over here. I want this thing to come upstairs a little bit, because this fucking place is creepy. I hate dead stuff. Be over there. Oh my God. Silenced.
Yeah.
God. Right, I'm taking that ectoplasm. Bastard. Bastard. Lucky charm. Let's take a crappy old one. Disappeared before it got to me or something. Or bow. Not worth it. Have I missed anything? These things are empty. Okay. Junk. Oh, it's the rest of his corpse. Way back there. Not even worth it to carry that bone meal. Dead down here, just a few fish. Gauntlets. Better gauntlets than I have. Not quite, but they're pretty good. Because I have the health ones. Stuff in this place is not awesome. And I wish it was. Here goes the surface. These have some. Of course there's not much in there because this place sucks. Hey, this is a different pool. It's take the bone meal and not the dwarven arrows. If we had some magical arrows, it would be pretty cool. But you don't. This isn't bad as far as amounts of chests in this place. But they don't have anything in them really. That's good. I haven't found anything good. Even these locked ones don't seem to have much. Let's make sure that that's it. Breathe underwater because this place will not be fun at all. It's one of my old ones on there. Silver bow. Silver arrows. The only reason I'm picking up the bone meal is because it's worth more than $10 or $5 or pound, whatever. $50 a pound. Garrison block, so this is a different place. I'll go ahead and save. Gotta be something badass over there. Nope, it's just a skeleton archer. Let's get underwater. Jack shit. A hard one. Let's see if I can do it. Yeah. Grand detect life. Finally, something in this place that will be saleable. This is going to be a boss level character, but I will need magic regardless. Really. That's a dread zombie. I really, really, really hate those things. Shit. I know that the best shit is gonna be in there because of that thing. They're fast. They have lots of hit points. I'm gonna have to take a break and think about what I should do here. So I'm gonna save. And alright, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take like three things of three of those, and then might as well cast that first. What's that other one I had? Light. Starlight. Yeah, I'll go ahead and cast those just to get practice, but I could use the extra light, and 5% is better than nothing against one of these things. Or one of the dread zombies. Still can't cast that, because I haven't been casting anything. I need to find a low-level mysticism spell. That's another thing I need to remember. But for now, I'm going to, what I'm going to do, I'm going to cast Protect, and then I'm going to cast the Starlight, and then I'm going to cast, a Blazing Spear, 3 or 4 times. Well, let's cast all of them. I don't give a shit. Cast all kinds of shit here. Make sure we don't die. I'm not worried about the invisibility.